We're broadcasting live from Hexxon, Texas, home of the Spoilers. We're at AK-47 Stadium, where the fans are required by law to carry firearms 24/7. So put your bulletproof vest on and let's go, America! Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Karcass City Creeps take on the Hexxon Oilers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder, Pricks Jr. Eat me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and ten.
Hunt one, hunt two, hey!
Second down in a very lot.
Hunt one, hunt two, hunt.
Running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Third and 4.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like
a great throw and a great catch, but sadly to the wrong team. Oh man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. First and ten.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Oh, with the brain scrambler! Second down and 5. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot
3. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Second down and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
With the brutal hit. The defense uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy.
Can't keep a good mutant down. Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my face.
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and 10. He is fighting for every yard, and he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Sack once today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. And that'll be second down and four. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Second down and a lot. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and forever. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Man, this guy's like a human cannonball. First down. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. First and two.
Hot one, hot two.
And the ball is let, and he runs it in for the touchdown.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know what? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
The quarterback avoids the rush, and that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, that is one big mutant sandwich down there. One guy's definitely toast.
That's what you call a club sandwich, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Hurts' 2-yard run before he stopped. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL! And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. First down! Give this guy a few catches and one. Oh, man! He just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy! Gotta love it!
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim!
And it's 1st and 10. That's a gain of 10 yards. The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
And it's 1st and 10. Picks up 8 yards on a strong run. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
Second down and 2. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Third and 2. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Hey, man, I was going to hit him now. Oh, yeah.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
eight. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
The defender's one feet just kicked in.
He's so fast.
He did it. He scored. And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for 6. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
And this game is up for grabs. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's 1st and 10. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first win.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? And he's off to the races. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback's gonna be hurting or dead.
Just one. Just had some fun on your turn.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Pick up three on a short pass. Third down and long. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Did you just say greatest tits? Wham!
The offense lost their final quarterback. Lucky for them, they're on defense now or the game would be over.
So all the other team has to do is punt to force a forfeit?
That would be correct, Bricks. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The Hexxon Oilers get crushed literally and lose by forfeit today. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana-choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Heart Corporation. They get it right every up.